Once upon a time, in an enchanted kingdom known as Andalasia, there ruled an evil queen named Nerissa. Selfish and vain, her greatest fear was that one day she'd be forced to hand her crown over to her stepson, Prince Edward.
Come back here, you... When I get my hands on you, That's the last knick-knack you'll ever walk out with.
Kiss my acorns, you dumb palooka.
You got a big mouth for a little guy. I'm gonna enjoy teaching you a lesson, Pip.
Me first, fat boy.
Ow!
Always use your head. See you next time, Charlie. Kisses to the missus.
You won't get away with this.
Giselle!
Pip!
Dun-da-da-dum! I did it, honey!
Is it really?
A lock of Prince Edward's regal hair!
Oh, Pip! It's lovely! However did you...
That is better, maybe you don't know, honey.
Mwah. No matter. It's wonderful. There we go.
Please! You! I'm not a very nice old man!
Okay, ready? Here we go. Stay close. Taxi!
Daddy? Yeah. You said if I didn't want to, I didn't have to do it.
I know. Just stick with it a little while longer, okay? It's gonna come. There you go. Here, take my bag for me, please. Thank you. Beep. 116th Riverside. Seat belt, young lady. Now, since you've been so good about karate, I bought you a little something.
For me?
For you.
Hey. A book?
Nancy Tremaine Design Studio.
Robert again?
Another text message apology.
How many does that make?
I'm not sure exactly, but I'm pretty sure it's not enough.
So what are you saying? You're never gonna forgive him?
Oh, I'm sure I will, at some point. I mean, it's not like I'm one of those women, you know, who sit around their entire lives waiting for some perfect prince in shining armor to come take me off to his castle in the Hamptons. I got over that fantasy a long time ago.
You know what I think?
Is that a multiple choice question?
I think you're a hopeless romantic who's discovered that romance is hopeless.
And I'd like to stay busy after the wedding. I mean, of course, there's the ceremonial duties, which I'm more than happy to do, but with all of my spare time, I thought that I could do something else.
What about our happily ever after?
Oh, well, I'm very excited about that, but I was thinking more about the day after happily ever after. Hi. I'd like 2 hot dogs, the works, extra kraut, and 2 root beers to wash it all down. Thank you.
I don't know. I mean, she talks about us having a future, but all she really seems to care about is this nasty apple business, and I'm helping her. I mean, what does that say about me? Oh, you're right. You're absolutely right. Hey, thanks for being a great listener.